Tonight, the woman driving is facing a fine after police say she did not have the kids safely secured in her car. WRED's Elise Preston spoke with a man who called 911 after the car crashed just inches from his house.
Take a look at this mangled sedan. The trunk lid is ripped off, back windshield busted, and the bumper hangs below. Saturday morning, the driver of this car crashed right into this yard on Castalia, barely missing Ernest Smith's home.
I heard a loud boom.
But what's even scarier for Smith than being startled out of his sleep Saturday morning? Inside the car with the driver were two babies and two other small children.
So I opened the door, I seen her in the street hollering for help, you know, and she had two newborns in her hand and two little girls with her.
Memphis police say the driver fell asleep while driving down Castalia and somehow slammed into a utility pole with the back end of her car. She lost control of the car and drove it right into Smith's fence across the street. This smashed garbage can helped stop the car from barreling into the house. Paramedics rushed the children inside to Le Bonheur Children's Hospital.
Well, one of them looked like she was in a state of shock. The two babies, they was just, you know, they had blood on them. They was just crying. Like I said, they was just newborn.
Thankfully, those children are expected to be okay. The driver was cited for not having two of the children strapped in properly. Smith, who is a father, is relieved those children are gonna be fine. Off South Parkway, Elise Preston, WRED News Channel 3.